In New York afternoon trade, the U.S. currency is pairing session gains. This does come on the heels of some weaker than expected housing figures. Now, this morning, U.S. pending home sales showed a decline in the latest month, down by 0.8% from June's downwardly revised reading. Earlier this morning, we did get some figures, including personal income, which rose 0.4% in July, while spending rose 0.3%. Of course, the PC index was in the spotlight. It rose by 0.1% in the latest month, while core PC also gained 0.1%. The 12-month rate of inflation in the U.S. was unchanged at 1.4%. And we saw that U.S. Weekly jobless claims rose by only 1,000, coming in at 236,000. Now, in New York afternoon trade, we're seeing euro-dollar down just 0.1%, trading hands at 1.1870. The pound-dollar off 0.4% at 1.2870, while dollar-yen is flat at 110.19. Now, precious metals have turned higher in New York afternoon trade, with gold as well as spot silver higher. Now, spot gold is in the spotlight, and it is trading above 1300. The bullish bias does remain at 1350, and trading central analysts prefer long positions above 1350 with targets at 1316 and 1321 in extension. Meanwhile, spot silver is up 0.5% at $17.59. And that does wrap it up for your afternoon Forex report. I'm Remy Blair, reporting from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange. Have a great evening.